Welcome to Azalea Channel. Kinyamin's update. Kinyamin and Diletta Leota, background on the breakup, one of the two has betrayed the other. The love story between Kinyamin and Diletta Leota has come to an end. For several weeks now, the two protagonists of this summer 2021 gossip have not been seen together anymore. The Turkish actor and the sports presenter seem to have officially taken two separate paths, as evidenced also by the absence of Yaman at Diletta's birthday. The latest background on the couple, however, reveals that behind this cold and fast separation, there could even be a betrayal. The end of the love story between Kinyamin and Diletta Leota. In detail, after spending the first part of the summer together, complete with a trip to Turkey, Kinyamin and Diletta Leota have lost the tracks as a couple. From one day to the next, the two stopped being seen together and both continued their summer as single, in the company of their respective friends. Nor did the absence of the Turkish star go unnoticed at the party for Diletta's 30 years, organized by the presenter in Catania. The lack of Kin has done nothing but confirm the crisis and the rupture between the two. To provide further background on what would be happening, the paparazzo Maurizio Sorge also thought about it, who from his Instagram profile provided new rumors about the couple. The background of Sorge on Kin and Diletta, the betrayal hypothesis appears. The end begins the famous paparazzo in the social post in which he reveals that now there are too many elements that would let us understand the fact that between the two it is all over. Yet just a month ago they were happy and in love among the Faraglioni of Capri, writes Sorge on his social profile, wondering what could have happened between the two lovers and revealing a background that has not gone unnoticed at all. What happened so serious? One of the two betrayed the other, a separation between the two too cold and fast. We'll see, writes Sorge in his post with which he tried to clarify the end of this story. Love that had made the over 16 million followers who follow Kinyamin and Diletta on Instagram dream. The silence of Diletta Leota and Kinyamin continues after the breakup. What will be the truth of the facts at this point? Was it possible that there was a betrayal that prompted them to say goodbye definitively and then to turn the page? At the moment, both Kinyamin and Diletta do not say a word about what happened. Both prefer to focus on the professional commitments and avoid answering questions from fans, curious to find out the truth about this farewell that happened so quickly. Thank you for watching.